So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me, okay?
again? This is getting old.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby.
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
The gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first. Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
Kitchen's closed. said the ink demon was dead, but I saw him. I did.
Well, happy birthday to me.
To get that gen pipe.
End of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cullen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later.
At least now I can defend myself.
I'm gonna rip you apart!